Here are the top 5 best-selling slimes in our shop this week. First up, we got our all-time best-selling slime, Ultraviolet. It's a blue and purple clear slime, and it's one of the first to sell out every week. Then we got Strawberry Cheesecake Crunch. This super crunchy strawberry cheesecake scented slime comes as a set, so you get to put the strawberry jam on yourself. Next up is Oreo Cake Ice Cream. This cloud cream textured slime is scented like Oreo and cake batter and is super fun to play with. Then we got Morgana. This is a super pretty deep purple clear slime that's inspired by one of my favorite League of Legends champions. This one's Mickey's Frosted Donut. This DIY clay set is scented like a strawberry frosted donut and is so fun to mix together.
It's brutal out here.
Hey guys, let's pack an order for Marily Ann. So they ordered our best-seller slime such as watermelon juice, cookies and cream, and cotton candy waffle. I first grab all the slime and bubble wrap them to ensure protection during shipping. I then grab a small box for this order and put all the slime inside. Finally, I added 3 slime activator, a business card that comes with 3 candies, and it's ready to go. Hope you like your slime.
In my life as a teen entrepreneur, I started off my morning with some Dunkin' and then went to make some clear slime before heading to my nail appointment, and I ended up getting this super cute cow design, and then I went and got Panera Bread for lunch, and then headed to Starbucks to get a Kiwi Starfruit refresher, and then went next door and got some raspberry sorbet and some cookies from my favorite bakery, and then went to Target and got this super cute mini waffle maker with some fun videos that I had planned, and then I went to another bakery and I picked up some sweet treats for my family and I had to try out. Check out my Instagram highlight to see all the amazing small businesses in my local area. Next, went home to package orders with my family and then unbox these super cute mango female slices that I got in the mail, and I'm so excited to use them. And then I filmed some Instagram videos and then tried this delicious pizza that my brother made. And finally, before bed, I went to organize some of my scents, and then I restocked on some of the supplies.
Let's pack Chelsea's slime order. She ordered 2 slimes, which I placed into a box. I included some freebies and a free Machima slime activator to maintain their slime. And of course, a slime care guide. I closed the box and it's ready to go.
Over the past week, we had a TikTok go pretty viral and tons of our slimes sold out. So tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern, we have 23 new slimes dropping and tons of our sold out bestsellers coming back in stock. Plus, you can even take 15% off your entire order with code NEW15. Make sure to set your alarm so you don't miss it, and we'll see you there.
Let's pack a slime package for Rain. He ordered 2 jumbo slimes and 1 regular DIY slime, and I packed all of them into a box safely. I then included a free Magic Slime Activator, and of course with some freebies. And we're ready to go. Shop our slimes through our Shopee or click the link on my bio.
I would be honored, truly.
First off, this order had one of my brand new slimes called Mac and Cheese, a truly amazing choice. And they also ordered the sour slime. A classic at this point. And then also 1 mini fidget. Shop the link in my bio now. It is shopnicolejacqueline.com. Love you guys so much. Comment down below your order numbers if you want to order. I don't know, I'm just like, maybe.
Here are 5 of my favorite slimes that we just restocked. This is Peach Mango Glimmer. It's a crunchy 2-color Bingzu bead slime scented like peach mango, and I'm obsessed with it. Next, we got Syndra Jelly Frost. This League of Legends inspired slime is scented like lychee and strawberry and gets so fluffy and sizzly when you inflate it. Then we got Bubble Bath. This adorable slime comes as a set, so you get to assemble it yourself. This one's Candyland Fizz. It's an adorable and sizzly snow fizz slime scented just like Sour Patch Kids. And last but definitely not least, we got Dole Whip Crunch. This super crunchy microfilm slime is scented like pineapple and vanilla ice cream, and I'm in love with it.
Package an order with me. This order is for Sabrina from California, and she ordered a custom 16-ounce cloud slime. I first got a priority mailbox, placed some bubble wrap, and then placed the slime inside, included an activator bottle, ham and soy pop along with an extra baggie. I then topped off the box with packing peanuts, taped it up, and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you so much for purchasing, and I hope you love the store.
Make some slime with me. I added some clay and some sprinkles to give it a birthday cake fudge look. This slime is scented like birthday cake, and it's one of my favorite scents. And we just made birthday cake fudge. Shop our slime through our Shopee or click the link in my bio.
Hey guys, let's pack a huge order. So they ordered iced coffee that comes with 2 fake ice cubes, watermelon juice, banana milk, cotton candy waffle, choco waffle, and cookies and cream. I then grabbed a large box for this order and put all the slime inside. After that, I added some confetti, slime activator, a business card that comes with free candies. Finally, I taped the box and it's ready to go. Hope you like your slime.
Here are some of my favorite restock slimes.
Restock my slime shop with me. First, I made some slimes such as mellow milk, pink lemonade, and fruit loops. I then received slime supplies and made more slime like birthday cake fudge and mango sorbet and many more. I then opened the supply packages I got. Then organized 300 slime containers. I then made a ton of magic slime activator that comes in every package. And my twin sister made some freebies. I received more supply packages and began to pack the slime into our slime containers. I shot the slime video, stamped our boxes, and we are finally restocked. Shop our slime shop through our Shopee or click the link on our profile. I wanna dab it up, but they can't get none from it. I went to jail and snap it up, at least I had.
Let's pack an order.